All right. Coming back to you with another album review from Gangstar's fifth album. This album is a classic. Moment of Truth. Okay, what's going on, ladies and gents in Cyberland? Coming back to another album review, and this time we're on to Gangstar's fifth album. Moment of Truth. So with this album, I would always hear people talk about it saying it's a classic, it's their best work. And I was like, man, better than Step Into the Arena? Shoot, even Hard to Earn was really good. And I gotta say, they're right. This album is their best work. To me, it already 10 out of 10 yesers. I think it's their best work. I think it's the best thing that they've ever come out with. Just, it is a true, authentic, just hip-hop album because it not only focuses on the negative sides of the streets, but it focuses on the positive side of it. It focuses on relationships. It focuses on having a certain charisma to you when you're dealing with other artists. How to also project positive things to the to people that listen to it. And it doesn't. It's not all about. And it's there's not really anything that's like criminal behavior per se. It's just things here and there. But it's not just like. Nihilistic or narcissistic type of negative overall. And then you have a bunch of artists on here. You have Casey and JoJo. You have Inspector Deck. You have, what's that group name? Mop. You got Mop. You got MOP on here. You also got, who else was on this shit? It was MOP. Was there anybody else that really was on here? Oh, yeah. Freddy the Fox. You got, Big Shug, Freddy the Fox, and you got Scarface. You had, and the thing is, every artist that was on here, everybody had something great to contribute. It wasn't anything where, Scarface just blew you out the water, or it was just everybody brought their A game. Premier just did a hell of a good job with the tracks. He was just amazing with how he did the production this time around. I don't know what it was. Were these things just hiding somewhere? It's just everything was just amazing. And then you know, Wu-Tang had just recently come out. We have already had Tribe in the mix. We've already had the Wu-Tang Clan members in the mix. We've already had Jay-Z. We've already had Nas. So we've had a lot of good MCs already. And then Gangstar came before they came. And then they're all, some of them being intertwined in here. I thought it was amazing. I thought it was a hell of a job. My top five tracks for this album was The Militia, Above the Clouds, The Mall, New York Straight Truth, and Moment of Truth. Yeah, I was, I loved it, but... I'm sorry, New York Straight Talk. I don't know why I said truth, and I need to fix that. It's New York Straight Talk. But it's just from start to finish. Even honorable mention, you know my steez. Like, it's just a good fucking album. Like, really good. And I would say, if you haven't heard Step Into the Arena, you could listen to this first and go from there. It's just so many elements, and it's really it's an album for everybody in hip hop. It's not just for the women. It's not just for the men. It's not just songs made for men. It has so many different elements that makes it work, and that's why I really enjoyed it. And I'm pretty sure, you know, for those who've never heard it, you you definitely would more than likely enjoy it. This album is just great from top to bottom, start to finish. So with that, you know, we gotta cue that music.
Still I make moves like a snake in the grass, roundabout. I'll be digging it down while you be assed out. Puff mad L's but never passed out. And if I'm caught up in a jam, I blast my way out. There'll be no letting up, just straight shutting up, or we'll start to wetting up. Lyrical infrared set to never miss ya. Big Shook, Guru, Freddie Fox, the militia, militia.
Everybody spitting it, the rhyme is hot, cause it's Big Shook, Guru, and Freddie the Fox. When Premier bring the beats, no, it just don't stop. It's the militia. Everybody spitting it, the rhyme is hot, cause it's Big Shook, Guru, and Freddie the Fox. When Premier bring the beats, no, it just don't stop. It's the militia.
Yo, I ain't one to succumb to no man, but to command and scoop up the troops when it's time to take a stand. Emphatically, deep strategies leave casualties. I creep gradually till everybody knows that I got more flows than Rosebud got hoes. The anger inside had me trapped till I got geared up with raps to tear you up like Big Gats for Big.